Triple H is ready to show the world he is still the mightiest force in the industry today. When it comes to modern masters of the ring, the buck stops with the King of Kings.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Man.
Carefully measured knee drop. No, inverted atomic drop. Strong impact from Triple H!
Set it up! Nice neck breaker!
And the takedown brings him off his feet.
Waist lock, no, no!
Oh.
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
What impact? Snap suplex, very effective. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. What's this?
Down!
Michinoku driver!
DDT! Wow.
Planet!
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Now with complete control.
Delivering the suplex. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And,
ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, back elbow. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Harsh impact.
Connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh, man.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Snap suplex, very effective. Ooh, what impact! Look at this. Yikes, snap, suplex, very effective. Clothesline! What impact! Ah, foot just stomping down! And a terrific reversal by Triple H. The Spine Buster!
Both arms hooked!
Going after the upper body. And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time. Thank you.
What a way to win a singles match.